Good morning. Last class we discussed about how to find partial differentiation of a given function. Now we are going to discuss total derivative and chain rule. So what is, first of all, what is chain rule, right? Now here chain rule. Now first, suppose z is equal to some f of u comma v. So that means z is a function of u comma v, where u is phi of x comma y, and v is some another function psi of x comma y. Here z is function of u comma v, and u comma v are functions of x and y. So in this case, then to write dou z by dou x, I mean z derivative with respect to x, partial derivative with respect to x. Now here z is a function in uv, uv are function in x comma y. So that's why we have to take z derivative with respect to uv, then with respect to xy. So that's why dou z by dou x can be write as dou z by dou u into dou u by dou x plus dou z by dou v, so into dou v by dou x. So this is partial derivative z with respect to x. Then take with respect to y. Now here dou z by dou y is right as dou z by dou u into dou u by dou y plus dou z by dou v into dou v by dou y, right? So these are the dou z by dou x and dou z by dou y. Now these are called, this is called chain rule, right? So this is the chain rule. Now next one is total derivative. So what is a total derivative? Right? So total derivatives. Now first of all, take z is equal to some f of x comma y. Z is a function in x comma y, where here where x is equal to some phi of t and y is equal to some psi of t, right? So z is a function in x and y, and x comma y are function in t. So then these substitutions take in this, we get z is a function in t only, single variable function, so t, right? Then write dz by dt. So what is dz by dt? So here dz by dt is right as dou z by dou x, dou z by dou x plus dou z by dou y into dy by dx, right? Here z is function in single variable function in t, then write dz by dt is dou z by dou x plus dou z by dou y into dy by dx. Now this is called total derivative, right? So and that means z derivative with respect to t is right as in this way, then this is called total derivative. Now okay, one example, so on chain rule and also total derivative, right? Now take one example. If u is equal to f of r s t, if u is equal to function in R S T, where R is equal to x by y, S is equal to y by z, T is equal to z by x, right? Then prove that. Then prove that. So x dou u by dou x plus y dou u by dou y plus z dou u by dou z is equal to 0. Here we have to prove that. So x dou u by dou x, y dou u by dou y plus z dou u by dou z is equal to 0. That means, first of all, here we have to find partial derivative u with respect to x, with respect to y, with respect to z, right? So to find dou u by dou x, first of all, what is u here? U is function in RST, but RST are function in x comma x y z. So that's why here we use a chain rule. So what is chain rule? Now, by chain rule, to write dou u by dou x, what is dou u by dou x by chain rule? Here u is function in RST, RST are function in x, y, z. That's why, first of all, u with respect to R. Here with respect to x, then write dou r by dou x plus dou u by dou s by dou x plus dou u by dou t by dou x. So here dou u by dou x can be write as in this way. So suppose to write dou u by dou y, so just replace x with y. Then to get dou u by dou z, again replace x with z, right? So we, then from that we get dou u by dou x, dou u by dou y, and dou u by dou z, right? So first of all, to calculate dou u by dou x, so first of all here R S T R function in x y z. So that's why we have to calculate dou r by dou x, dou s by dou x, dou t by dou x, right? Similarly, so then after that to write dou u by dou x, so we have to find dou r by dou y, dou s by dou y, dou t by dou y. Then again, dou r by dou z, dou s by dou z, dou t by dou z. So first of all, we have to find that, right? Now first, so dou r by dou x. So what is r here? So r is x by y. So here x by y with respect to x. So with respect to x, then what is constant in this? So in this, constant is 1 by y. Dou r by dou x. So 1 by y is the constant. Now what is the derivative of x? So derivative of x is 1. So then we get 1 by y dou r by dou x. Similarly, dou r by dou y. What is dou r by dou y? For the same function with respect to y. So with respect to y, then what is constant here? X is constant. Now here we have the function 1 by y. What is derivative of 1 by y? So derivative of 1 by y is minus 1 by y square. So here we get minus x by y square. Now then dou r by dou z, same function with respect to z. So with respect to z, then here x and y are constants, so there is no z. So that's a totally constant function. So constant derivative is clearly 0, right? So these are dou r by dou x, dou r by dou y, and dou r by dou z. Then similarly calculate dou s by dou x, dou s by dou x. Now what is dou s by dou x? S is y by z. So with respect to x, with respect to, then y z are constant, the function is clearly constant. So then the derivative 0. Next dou s by dou y. What is dou s by dou y? Now what is dou s by dou y? with respect to y. So here 1 by z is constant, then y is a function, right? So 1 by z into y derivative clearly 1. So that's why we get 1 by z. Then write dou s by dou z with respect to z. So this is the function y by z. So in this y is constant, so write as it is. Now 1 by z derivative is minus 1 by z square. So finally we get minus y by z square. Right, these are dou s by dou x, dou s by dou y and dou s by dou z. Then calculate t with respect to x, y, z. Right, now dou t by dou x. What is dou t by dou x? T with respect to x. Now here this is the function, right? T is the function. Z by x. So with respect to x, so z is constant. Now 1 by x derivative. What is 1 by x derivative? Minus 1 by x square. Right? So that's why we get finally minus z by x square. Next, t with respect to y. So for the same function, so with respect to y, so with respect to y, what are the constant? So here z and x are constant, the total function is constant. So that's why we get t with respect to y 0, right? Now dou t by dou z. What is dou t by dou z? T with respect to z. So what is constant? Here 1 by x constant, z derivative clearly 1. So that's why we get 1 by x. Now substitute these values in dou u by dou x, right? Now take what is that? So dou u by dou x. So first of all write dou u by dou x. What is dou u by dou x? This is the dou u by dou x, right? Dou u by dou r into dou r by dou x. So what is dou r by dou x? Dou r by dou x value is 1 by y. Right? 1 by y into dou u by dou r. Right? Now in this case dou u by dou s into dou s by dou x. What is dou s by dou x? Dou s by dou x is 0. So here 0 into dou u by dou s plus. Next, dou u by dou t into dou t by dou x. So what is dou t by dou x? Here dou t by dou x is minus z by x square. Right here minus z by x square into dou u by dou t. This is the function. So dou u by dou x. Now here to find x dou u by dou x plus y dou u by dou y plus z dou u by dou z, then multiply with x. So here multiply with x, x dou u by dou x is equal to. So then multiplying this, so we get x by y dou u by dou r. Here 0. So here we get plus of minus is minus. So here multiplying with x, then 1x cancel. So finally what we get? So here z by x dou u by dou t. Right? So this is the x into dou u by dou x. Similarly calculate y dou u by dou y and z dou u by dou z. So what is, first of all write dou u by dou u by dou y. Then here write dou u by dou y. So first of all write by chain rule, what is dou u by dou y? So dou u by dou y can be write as dou u by dou r by dou y plus dou u by dou s by dou y plus dou u by dou t dou s by dou t by dou y. This is dou u by dou y by chain rule, right? Now substitute values. What are the values? So dou r by dou y, dou s by dou y and dou z by dou y. What is that value? So here we get dou r by dou y, dou s by dou y and dou t by dou y. Substitute in this, we get here right, dou r by dou y. What is dou r by dou y? Dou r by dou y is minus x by y square. So minus x by y square into dou u by dou r plus dou s by dou y. What is dou s by dou y? Dou s by dou y is 1 by z. So that's why here 1 by z into dou u by dou s plus dou z by dou t by dou y. What is dou t by dou y? Here dou t by dou y is 0. So we get 0 into dou u by dou t. Right? This is dou u by dou y. Now write y dou u by dou y. That means multiply with the y. So here multiply with y, 1 y cancel. So finally we get minus x by y dou u by dou r plus here multiplying with x, x by z dou u by dou s. So this is the y dou u by dou y. Next, calculate z dou u by dou z. So what is it? First of all write dou u by dou z value. Right, dou u by dou z is equal to, what is dou u by dou z? Just simply replace with the y in this. So we write dou u by dou r by dou z plus dou u by dou s by dou z, dou u by dou t, dou t by dou z, right? This is dou u by dou z. Now substitute values dou r by dou z, dou s by dou z and dou t by dou z. So what are that? So here we have dou r by dou z, dou s by dou z, dou t by dou z. Now here substitute dou u by dou z is equal to, now substitute dou r by dou z. What is dou r by dou z? Here dou r by dou z is 0. 0 into dou u by dou r plus dou u by dou s into dou s by dou z minus y by z square into dou u by dou s plus dou t by dou z. What is dou t by dou z? 1 by x. Here write 1 by x into dou u by dou t. This is dou u by dou z. Now write z into dou u by dou z. Then multiplying with the z. Now clearly 0 here. Multiplying with the z, 1 z cancel. Minus y by z dou u by dou s. Plus here multiplying with z, z by x dou u by dou t. So finally we get x dou u by dou x, y dou u by dou y, z dou u by dou z. Adding these three terms, so first one, this is equation 1 and this is equation 2, this is equation 3. Adding 1, 2, 3. So adding 1, 2, 3, we get value is 0. So take that. What is the value? So x dou u by dou x plus y dou u by dou y plus z dou u by dou z is equal to, so here z x dou u by dou x is here x by y dou u by dou r. Now here minus z by x dou u by dou t, that is x dou u by dou x value, right? Plus y dou u by dou y. What is y dou u by dou y? Here minus x by y dou u by dou r plus x by, what is that, minus x by y dou u by dou r, x by z dou u by dou s plus z dou u by dou z. So that is minus y by z dou u by dou s प्लस जेड बाई एक्स डू यू बाय डू टी, राइट? नाउ सी हियर एक्स बाय वाई माइनस जेड बाय एक्स, सॉरी हियर वाई बाय जेड, हियर वाई बाय जेड, राइट? सो एक्स बाय वाई डू यू बाय डू आर, x by y dou u by dou r minus x by y dou u by dou r minus z by x dou u by dou t plus z by x dou u by dou t y by z dou u by dou s minus y by z dou u by dou. So all are cancelled. Now finally we get the value is 0, right? So this is the problem on chain rule, right? Next going to problem on total derivative, right? Next problem is total derivative. If u is equal to what? If u is equal to x logarithm of xy function, x is equal, u is equal to x log xy, where x cube plus y cube plus 3xy is equal to 1, then find dou u by dou x, sorry, find du by dx, right? So here to find du by dx. So what is du by dx by the definition of total derivative? So first of all write by the total derivative du by dx, here du by dx. So du by dx is right as dou u by dou x plus dou u by dou y into dy by dx. So this is the du by dx value by the definition of total derivative. Now that means first of all we have to calculate dou u by dou x, dou u by dou y and dy by dx. Now take given one. So given, what is given here? Given u is equal to x logarithm of xy, right? So that's why here write x is equal x into log xy. Log xy can be write as log x plus log y. So that's why, so x into log x plus log y, this is u. Now calculate u with respect to x. So u with respect to x, now in this x log x, x log x, in two functions we have x. So apply uv, derivative of uv. What is derivative of uv? X into log x derivative. What is log x? X log x derivative is 1 by x plus log x into x derivative is 1, right? So this is derivative of this one plus x log y. X log y with respect to x. So x log y with respect to x, then what is constant? So log y is the constant, then derivative of x is 1. So finally we get log y. So here we get xx cancel 1 plus logarithm of log x plus log y. Log x plus log y is right as log xy. This is dou u by dou x, right? Next, calculate dou u by dou y. So what is dou u by dou y? U with respect to y. So here u with respect to y, what is the function u? This is the function u. So with respect to y, here x constant. So the finally x log x is constant. So x log x derivative is 0 plus x log y. So x log y, so what is constant? So with respect to y, x constant. Now log y derivative. Log y derivative is 1 by y. So finally we get x by y. So dou u by dou x and dou u by dou y. Then next one is given, x cube plus y cube plus 3xy is equal to 1. From this we have to calculate dy by dx. So now given also given So what is given that? So that is x cube plus y cube plus 3xy is equal to 1. This is the function. Now from this calculate dy by dx. So dy by dx. So derivative with respect to x. Derivative with respect to x. Now what is derivative of x cube? So x cube derivative is 3x square plus y cube derivative. So here y cube derivative is 3y square. So here with respect to x ordinary derivative. So then again y derivative is dy by dx. Right, so x cube derivative 3x square, y cube derivative 3y square, dy by dx. Now here 3 into xy derivative. So here xy derivative is x dy by dx plus y is equal to 1. 1 constant, constant derivative is 0. Now in this 3 common, so then write from this dy by dx is equal to. So what is here 3x square, 3 cancelled, so x square plus y, first term and last term, x here x square, here 3y, 3 cancelled, so y. So in this 3 cancelled, y square dy by dx plus x dy by dx, right here. Y square dy by dx plus x dy by dx. So that's why here y dy by dx is common term. So we get is equal to 0. Now write from this x plus y square into dy by dx is equal to, take it transpose to right hand side, we get minus of x square plus y. Now here we get dy by dx is equal to minus of x square plus y by so x plus y square. So this is the dy by dx. Now these values dou u by dou x, dou u by dou y and dy by dx, these values substitute in this equation, right? So what is the equation? Here the equation is du by dx is dou u by dou x plus dou u by dou y plus into dy by dx. Now substitute in that du by dx. So du by dx is dou u by dou x. What is dou u by dou x? 1 plus logarithm of xy. This is dou u by dou x plus dou u by dou y. What is dou u by dou y? X by y into dy by dx. So what is that? Dy by dx is right as minus of x square plus y by x plus y square. So this is the du by dx. So calculate, I mean total, this is the pro example on total derivative, right? So next class next class we will discuss about Euler's theorem. So what is Euler's theorem? So we will discuss in next class. Thank you.